What is a healthy low-carb diet? With all the adverse publicity on high-protein low-carb diet, how do you know what is a healthy diet to follow? The new diet research says that rather than just limiting the amount of carbohydrates in your diet, you should be looking to eat only those that have a low GI index. The GI index measures the speed at which glucose is released into your bloodstream following consumption of a specific food. If you do not use all the glucose you consume, your body converts it to fat and stores it. Not ideal when you are trying to lose weight. So how do you know if a food is low GI or not? Most supermarkets have now started coding their food so you should be able to see from the packet. The foods that you would normally avoid on a diet also tend to be high GI, i.e. cakes, biscuits, white bread, white pasta, etc. The good news is that chocolate is a low GI food, but this doesn't mean that you can eat loads of it. Avoid any added sugar-based ingredients and opt for a plain bar of dark chocolate if you want to treat yourself. Barley, quinoa, new potatoes and yams are all low GI foods, so would be good staples for your healthy low-carbohydrate diet. Apples, dried apricots, citrus fruits, plums and tomatoes are all good low GI fruits, but avoid watermelons, peaches and bananas. You should increase the quantity of water you drink, especially as most slimmers increase the amount of fiber in their diet by eating more vegetables. You should aim to drink at least 8 glasses of water a day. Drinking water helps to lose weight, as we often misunderstand our body's signals and eat when in fact we are thirsty. When you are trying to follow a healthy low-carb diet, it is useful to watch your portion size. As a nation, we are used to consuming large portions of everything. Reducing the size of our meals will help you to lose weight, as we're eating a little and often rather than one large meal a day. Never skip breakfast, as countless studies have shown that you are likely to consume more calories later in the day than you save by not eating this important meal. Eating soup, the old-fashioned kind, not the instant microwavable variety, will help to keep your energy levels stable and lead to less cravings. Drink skimmed instead of full-fat milk. Eat low-fat yogurts, but watch for hidden sugars and sweeteners. Keep alcohol intake to a minimum, as not only does it contain empty calories but also lowers our inhibitions, leading us to eat the wrong foods. Keep yourself busy. We often eat due to boredom rather than hunger. Get moving every day to increase the amount of energy you consume. Reducing your food consumption while increasing your activity will help you lose weight as well, following a healthy low-carbohydrate diet. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description to find out everything you need to know to change your body and improve your health by following our expert plan. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.